Hey, tough guy. You're pretty good at banging up mutants. Well, muties ain't gearheads. You cross any gearheads, tough guy, and you'll be sorry.
Not bad. You made the cave mutie free, and you're still alive. Guess Redstone picked the right guy for the job. I'll tell him what you've done.
Hey, tough guy. You aren't out of Redstone's debt yet. Get upstairs, go see him.
My muscle and joints getting old, making it harder and harder for me to walk around these days. But I heard about a plant called Comet Bloom. Heard if I chew it, it'll make the pain go away. Problem is, I ain't got no way of getting it. Think you'll be able to help an old man like myself? Ah, good, good. This will surely make the pain go away. And here, good fella.
You did a decent job. But banging up mutants ain't hard. But I knew just the thing that would secure your place around here. Okay, so this is my town. But I still have to deal with the gearheads. They're not much more than a pack of wasteland bandits, but turns out they control all the electricity around here, and the price keeps going up. Get the picture? So I want to end their stranglehold on my town. Now, word on the street says they've combined Feltrite with plutonium. If they've done that, and we can get our hands on it, that would solve our power problems for a long time. Here's where you come in. They got that stuff all locked up and guarded in an old vault somewhere in the bank above us. So I'm gonna need you to bust into that bank, get that vault open, and get me that felt.